The much-anticipated Rowan field hockey season got underway Saturday afternoon as the Profs hosted the Bears of Ursinus. First half action saw Rachel Galante come up with a steal, and the senior used some slick stick skills to split the D and rip a shot top corner, giving Rowan a 1-0 lead. It wouldn't last long, as moments later Ursinus worked the ball around out of a penalty corner as it found its way into the cage, tying things at 1. Then the Bears looked to take the lead, but Rowan goalie Morgan Novak made a stop in net, keeping it tied at 1. Then with just under 5 minutes left in the first half, Galante worked the ball to Kristen Hovell, but the shot was turned aside. Galante then got her second tally of the half as Hovell fed the Mount Laurel product out of a penalty corner, who unleashed a screamer into the back of the cage, making it 2-1. In the second half, Christina Castagnola got the ball to Galante, who took a shot from the slot. Bridget Guinan deflected it into an empty net for her first collegiate goal as Rowan led 3-1. Novak was tested again as a breakdown in the defense allowed a clear path to the goal, but she stood firm, keeping it a 2-goal lead. The junior keeper then stoned a point-blank shot from the Bears, one of her 5 saves on the day, as Rowan would win 3-1. Along with her pair of goals, Galante also registered an assist as the Profs outshot the Bears 13-10. Rowan will next host Eastern on September 5th at 7 p.m.